Y'all, hey, I'm at my favorite park, y'all, taking a walk. Now let me tell you, I was coming on here to talk to you guys about what you've been praying for, right? Your intentions you've been setting and what you want the universe to do for you in return. But look, it's a crane and I want to show y'all. Okay, so before I jump right into this message, check this out. All right, y'all, I'm coming. I gotta walk past these trees. This thing is beautiful. Oh no, do y'all see ya? There he goes. Amazing. Let me tell you guys, creation, y'all. Turn it back around. All right, yeah, so I couldn't let that pass by. But however, you guys are asking for a major blessing. So what are you willing to exchange for this blessing? All right, so it's going to be your old life. It's going to be old habits, patterns, mindsets, behaviors, people. What are you willing to let go of in exchange for this blessing? Let me tell y'all something about the laws of attraction. You have to be a vibrational match to what it is that you desire. So if you're holding on to old pain, unforgiveness, if your chakras is not balanced, honey, you're not manifesting. You're delaying the manifestation. It requires alignment. You asking God for the universe for major blessings in your life. What frequency are you vibrating on? Ask yourself that. Take and do some self-reflecting. So I had to stop for a second because going up that hill, y'all, was killing me, as you can see, okay? But however, assess your situation. How do you feel about it? Okay, what's triggering you there? So what is it that you need to learn from your situation so that you won't repeat the cycle? Just really just go through your situation, your life period in general, and see what it is that you need to release, because in order for the universe to bless you in these ways, you have to be a co-creator. Basically, you have to be in alignment with the frequency of Mother Earth, of the universe, period. It goes bigger than Mother Earth, right? But you have to be in alignment with that desire, okay? The divine wants you to have all that you are asking for, but in exchange, you have to make a sacrifice. And it ain't really a sacrifice. It's something that's going to serve you in the end. It just seems like it at the moment, okay? So what are you willing to release and give up in order to have this major blessing in your life? So yeah, think about that, y'all. And in the meantime, thank you so much for tuning in. I definitely appreciate all y'all's support. Thank you for hitting the like button, the subscribe button, the thanks button if you're feeling generous, okay? And also, peace and love to you all. I wish and pray blessings upon your life, and I pray that what you are trying to manifest, you're able to align with that. If you guys need any guidance or counseling or things like that, it's going to be intuitive counseling and guidance, of course. Reach out to me to my website, www.theoraclegoddessinc.com. All right, peace, y'all.